Welcome to A Day in the Life of Tiptoe, my 175-pound tortoise. Today, we're getting to work, and we are painting his house pink for Breast Cancer Month. We primed it yesterday, but today is big paint day. Tiptoe is taking the typical male position as supervisor over the project, so my mom and I laid out the pad, and then I shook up the paint, opened it up, had to check with Boss Man to make sure that the color was correct, so he slowly but surely made his way through his pool and then absolutely plopped his body on the edge. I took out the color so I could give him a nice little look-sees, and you know what? He gave me the approval, so he had to come over to check our work site to make sure that was good to go, and then we started painting. I gave it a nice mix and then just went straight in. Tiptoe decided to rub his body on the house a few times, get a little bit of paint on himself, but you know, he just had to make sure we were doing it right. So I painted the doors, and then voila, Tiptoe, of course, approving.